It's when children hit around 2 to 7 years of age that they enter the next stage, which is the pre-operational stage. At this time, children really develop their ability to engage in representational activity or symbolic activity. The most important symbolic tool to develop between 2 to 7 years of age is language. Between 2 and 7 years of age, children's language abilities really take off. Why is language a symbol? Well, because a word stands for something. For example, the word desk stands for an object. Developing language is one of the most important symbolic tools for children to develop. Language is also very important in building children's schema because by talking to other people, they realise that what they know might be very different to what other people know. Language is a way in which children engage in that assimilation and accommodation process during the pre-operational period. Also, you can tell that children's representational activities develop through their make-believe play. At the very beginning, around 2 years of age, children might be pretending to talk to grandma on the phone, or grabbing the phone and going, "Hello, grandma!" It's not until a few years later that children can make something that's not a phone, take the symbolic value of it, and then pretend it's a phone. They can take a banana and say, "This stands for a phone." This really shows that children are starting to develop the concept of symbols. Children's use of language and make-believe play suggest that their understanding of how symbols relate to the real world develops tremendously through the pre-operational stage. Although children seem to be developing mental representation, what they struggle with during this time is entertaining or coordinating multiple conflicting representations. When children are faced with a perspective that is different from their own, they struggle to take the other person's perspective. They struggle to integrate their own perspective with someone else's. This is shown in their performance on theory of mind tasks, the visual perspective taking task, or the false belief task. This suggests that during the pre-operational period, children are quite egocentric, especially at the very beginning of this stage. They only think about themselves. Around 5 to 6 years of age, children start to develop theory of mind.